After the South seceded from the Union, a series of bloody conflicts began, which ended in the loss of life for thousands of American citizens. After the Civil War ended, the South collapsed. The Confederate States of America no longer existed, and slavery also came to an end.
Yeah!
Well, hello there! Fancy you stopping in.
Yeah. Lately, as you know, there's been a lot of uprising,
a truffle, if you will,
amongst the southern states.
Not the northern, but the southern.
That's the south ones.
Yeah.
The ones not north.
This way.
Over the issue of slavery, of course.
Yes.
I say that we should secede. Wait, we already have.
So. Oh!
Good show.
Yeah.
All right,
go slavery.
So, I know there's been some, you know, some. There's been a decent amount of states, you know. Sir, Governor, how many states have there been, do you know?
Oh, there's been several. There's been, South Carolina, Tennessee. Who else?
Virginia, of course.
Oh, Virginia.
Oh, Virginia.
Our capital, Richmond, Virginia.
Yeah.
Capital! Yeah. So, I'm from Georgia. And coincidentally, so is our Vice President.
Of course, our Vice President, Alexander Hamilton Stevens.
Alexander Hamilton?
No, no.
He's
Alexander.
Dead and buried.
Of course, but Alexander Hamilton Stevenson is our new vice president.
Oh!
Of course, from Georgia.
All right, I know you're from Kentucky, am I correct?
Not yet.
Okay, who else is from Kentucky?
Our great president, Jefferson Davis, is from Kentucky.
Oh, Jefferson Davis, what a good fellow.
May he lead us to victory.
I knew he would be a good guy.
Yes, of course, of course.
What a good chap. Alright, so, concerning our motto and, you know, staples like that throughout our CSA, as we like to call it, the Confederate States of
Not
America.
The USA, of course.
No. Did he fall asleep?
Wake up, good fella.
Your hat, it fell.
You've got a fight in the war.
Yeah.
You can't fall asleep yet.
Yes, no idea.
Like he just mentioned, if the USA wants a war they'll get.
Nyah. Of course we'll give him one.
No, my
mustache seems to be falling off. Excuse me.
So,
what doesn't happen there, gentlemen?
Going back to our motto.
Our motto.
Latin, you say?
I believe it should be Latin.
Of course.
I've always been fond of the phrase, Deo Vindici.
What does that mean, Governor?
It means, with God our vindicator.
Of course, God is on our side. Yeah. He's behind the issue of slavery, of course.
He doesn't think they're real. He doesn't think they're real people.
Of course.
Concerning our flag, what should it look like? What do you say?
Well, certainly not the Union flag.
Oh, jeez. I think we should stick with the same colors, you know, because we will honor our traditions, because we were once part of their country.
I do concur.
I say. I think it should be X-shaped to show that we were part of them.
Mm-hmm.
But now we're not.
And X, of course, marks the spot where the buried treasure is.
No. Yark.
I say one star for each
state.
Is that 13, good sir?
It is 13.
Is it 13?
Yes.
I thought it was 11, excuse me.
You're incorrect. You know, Missouri.
Yes.
Okay.
Yeah.
What are the states?
We've already been over this, have we not?
I wasn't paying attention.
I'm sorry.
You should have
the 11 states, they are South Carolina, Mississippi, Florida, Alabama, Georgia, Louisiana,
yes.
Texas,
Virginia, Arkansas,
Tennessee, my home state, South Carolina,
my home state.
Oh, for real?
Excuse me?
He's from two places, yes.
Kentucky?
Oh, yes.
And Missouri.
Missouri. No, I'm not unhappy there. No.
The compromise was a success for all of us. We are all. You pleased by the compromise?
I'm quite happy.
I say! Okay, so,
Well, you know, there was talk about having Mobile as our first capital. Richmond. Yes.
It's much more rebel. We're very close to the Union capital, Washington D.C.
As a defiance.
Yes, we could slap them.
We hate them.
Slap.
Our good general, Robert E. Lee,
is
certain to take the Union capital any day now.
Right there. He can taste it. It's on the tip of the tongue phenomenon.
It's quite.
Like beast.
I believe your mustache is falling off, good sir.
Oh, no.
No.
You caught me. Mm. Okay.
It happens to the best of us.
Alright.
So, we really don't have anything else to report at this time. Do you guys have anything else to say?
No.
The South will rise again.
Meeting adjourned.
Shall we go?
I say we shall. So, that was I say that's a successful meeting, you know?
Successful. Yes, I do.
You're talking like that. A lot.
I've noticed. They call me the repetitor.
The repetitor?
Yes, just like
you're about to be king.
Candy cane?
La moustache, la moustache, la 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 la.